bash dash, I had to break, I had to get away. Pack my bags to leave for good, it was a Monday. Kissed my mother, gave my pops a pound. Then he hugged me, and then he turned around. I threw the duffel bag over my shoulder. It was time to get props, kid, cause now I'm older. Time to fend for myself, Jack. So I'ma go for mine and maybe never come back. Stopped at the last spot before I hit the train station. Needed some room for the mental relaxation. It took the last of my loot to make this move true. But I ain't even trying to work in a suit. Plus my aunt's got a room that's for rent. As long as there's no holes in, I don't come home bent. So fuck the bullshit, I'm out. I'm on a mission. Cause if I stay, I'll go crazy. I'm gonna make it, goddammit. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. They never fake it, just slam it. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. At Four Corners and all the spots in Beantown where niggas carry burners. But I was more turned on by the microphone. So one cold morning I left home. Next I'm smoking blunts on Van Sicklin. I'm working in a mailroom uptown, feeling sick and tired of paying all these fucked up dues. I wasn't trying to lose, I refused. Had a chick uptown, one in Queens and one in Jersey. Sometimes all you need to get by is a girly. But yo, I still wasn't happy. I seen a lot of ill shit on my block happen nightly. East New York is no joke, kid. And peace to my man Haas doing his bid. I went to Flappers to buy incense and weed. Stopped at the bookstands for something to read. And shit was rough cause my pockets was bare. And like the saying goes, sometimes life ain't fair. But in my heart there ain't no quitting. So I stayed up late to write some rhymes to some rhythms. Seconds away from just flipping. Fuck it, I'll maintain, one day I'll be hitting. See, I'ma make it, goddammit. Out in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. I'll never fake it, just slam it. Here in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. And you can walk the walk, talk the talk, but don't front. Cause little shorty scheming on your rings and fronts. But don't sweat it, cause it's the life out here. A lot of niggas be living real trife out here. I got my own place in Bed-Stuy, known to many others as do or die. Malcolm X Boulevard and Gates Avenue. Smoking up the fat tray bags with the crew. Me and the niggas Troy and Squeaky used to twist Dutch Masters. We got nice weekly. I used to build with the brothers by the spot. They had to hustle, but they still knew a lot. To get my haircut, had to go to Fort Greene or Myrtle Lab to get a fade with the sides clean. Then to Fulton just to look around, just to roam around and find a chick to go uptown and check a movie or some shit like that. I couldn't spend much, but yo, my game was fat. I remember this one chick, she bought me a beeper. Then 1 week later, she got me some sneakers, but then I stepped. Cause I found out about a rep, and I ain't going out being no bitch's pet. But anyway, I used to lay up in the crib, listening to Red Marley, wishing I was on, kid. Saved my dough, stayed on the down low, lounged and drank 40s with Tommy Hill and Gusmo. And little Dap used to come by strap, nice off of L, cause we stayed like that. Sometimes I used to miss my moms. Gunshots in the twilight, people fighting every night. But I'ma be alright still. Cause I'ma keep writing shit and perfecting my skills. I'm gonna make it, goddammit. Here in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. I never fake it, just slam it. Here in B-R-O-O-K, Lynn the planet. The planet, the planet. Planet, the planet, the planet, the planet, the planet, the planet, the planet.